Class, hello class, this is the class for the class 9. Now we are going to start next chapter, chapter 3, rationalization. In this chapter we are introducing for some new term. Now let's understand what is absurd and radical. So let A be any positive real rational number. Okay, would you know rational number? So rational number which can be written in the form of P by Q. Where Q, P and Q are integers and Q is not equal to 0, and N be the positive integer, then root of N and then root of A is the radical of order N. So then N root of A is the radical of order N. Okay, and it is the irrational number. It is a rational number, and if okay, it is an irrational number, so A is called radicand. So it is an irrational number. So you know the what is irrational number? That so you know the irrational number, and let's recall irrational number. If the under root of any number which are not perfect square, then that number be irrational. Directly root 2, root 3, okay, root 4 लोगे तो आप 2 मिल जाएगा, तो root 4 is not, root 5, so these are the irrational number, and this can be said as, so they can be, this is the search or a radical, okay, it's always the, if it is a root, whenever no number are written here, so it is a square root of, when any number is written, this is a cube root of. So, and if it has right 4, this is called by quadratic root of, and 4th root of, and if we write 5, the 5th root of 3. Okay, these are the irrational number. So, and these are the search also, and this can be the same. If it is an irrational number, so it can be said search or radical. Okay, and here the number, whatever written in the search, this is the radicand. Now if we are right the 2 to power of q, this can be nth, whatever written in this here, so this can be said order nth. If we are right if we are right a to power n, so this is nth order of root a, nth root of a, it can be said that if we are right third, so we can also say this is the third root of 2. So now type, come to another point, type of search. And we have a type of search. If a search have order 2, then it is a quadratic search. Okay, if a search have a root 2, a search of order 2 is called quadratic search. And if a search of order 3, it is called the, this is quadratic, and this is called a cubic search. And if it is have order 4, so this is the biquadratic search. Now come to the sum law, and if have, so this means nth root of A. So yeah, nth order root of A. Now come to the some important formula. Nth root of A can be written as A to the power of 1 by N. So square root of A can be written as A to the power of 1 by 2. Third root of A can be written A to the power of 1 by 3. Similarly, if we have a to power of 1 by 6. Okay, whenever we are going to simplify, we have to use this. And the whatever number is written here, so but it means if it has triplet of this number, so it became a root free. Okay, here it is a square, that means if we have a pair of this number, two pair of this number, then here the number can be free from the root. Now, so root of a, whenever you are going to square root of y square, then this can be written as 1 by 2 into 1 into 2 already hai ye beta. To ye ho jayega aapka 1 by 2 into 2, this is a to power of 1. So we are not going to write all these things, only we have to understand root of square a ka square kya hoga, a hoga ha. If here it is written cube root, so we have to doing cube, okay, then it become a. Now some general formula you know. So if we have written in this form root of a divided by root of b, then this can be written as also under root of whole root of a by b. Similarly, if root of a into root of b, and so it is also can be written under root of a into b, okay. And if we have a root a plus b, root of b again into root of a minus root of b, so you can see this is the formula of a plus b, a minus b, that is a square minus b square. Whenever going to root square of root a square, that is n minus b to square, this can be a square karoge to milega, this can be, this become root free, and this is also so a minus b. So you can write here root of a plus root of b into root of a minus root of b, this can be written as a minus b. Now come to the exercise. Here we have to, this is exercise 3.1, and we find out the value of this under root 10 into under root 15. Okay, so what is under root 10? So under root 10, the root 10 can be written 2 into 5 break the, okay, and into root 15 can be written 3 into 5. So this is also can be written as whole to power 2 into 5 into 3 into 5, and you can see here the pair of 5 only made, so 5 become root 3, come out from the root, so 2 into 3, this is 5 root 6. Okay, in this way you solve out this exercise. Now take another question, and in this question we have to find the, to find out the rationalization factor. So the rationalization factor kya hota hai, whenever we have an fraction in the industrial form, so we are doing and denominator form rational third fee for the third fee. So we have multiplied the some irrational number, that irrational numbers can be said, can be said to rational factor. If we have a fraction like this, and okay, one by this, so if we are doing multiply by some number for simplify this, then so that number will be irrational number, and that irrational number will be, can be said the rationalization factor. Now for the root 3, we have just multiply, if 2 plus root 3, so we are going to multiply with 2 minus root 3, 2 minus root 3. So we are multiply 2 minus root 3 in both numerator and denominator, so it became root 3. So here in the condition from numerator and denominator, if just we here we have just asked what is the rationalization factor for this, so this the rationalization factor for this is 2 minus root 3. Okay, if we have a root 5, then rationalization factor is for this 1 by root 5. Okay, now solve the exercise, and if you have any problem, ask your problem. Okay, thank you class.